In this performance, we wanted to explore what happens when the relationship between the audience and the performer is not straightforward, and what happens when it starts to break down, and when the performer doesn't behave in a way you imagine in a theatre performance, and what happens when the audience have some license to participate in the action and play a role of crowd or outplay the role of an audience, and we just wanted to see what happened. We've really enjoyed being at the festival. We've had 6 days here, which is really nice, and we did some workshops and met some artists from Sarajevo who we did some really nice work with, and then we've had time to look around the city, and it's we think really beautiful place, and people being really kind. And tonight the audience were, sometimes audiences can get quite frightened of the performance and cross their arms and kind of step back, but tonight they were really joined in and I think ready to experience it. Yeah.
Thank you.
No problem.